Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming in today's presentation. I'm Sarah and I came from Japan. At this moment, my task is to deliver my presentation entitled Way of Life. The term lifestyle can denote the interest, opinion, and behavior of an individual group or culture. It's the psychological aspect of an individual, such as personal values and attitudes. A rural environment has different lifestyles compared to an urban area. Location is important, even within an urban. The nature of neighborhood in which a person resides affects the set of lifestyles. This typically reflects an individual's attitude, way of life, and values. More interestingly, lifestyle will most likely be transmitted across generations, way back to Japan. I used to work in different companies. I had more jobs. Even weekends, I worked until 11 p.m. I usually have 5 hours. 5 hours of sleep every day. Since Osaka is the largest city in the southwestern side of Japan, it plays an important role in developing my lifestyle. There are some attractive places that we can find, including stores that sell fashionable clothes. People can eat various delicious food, and besides, they can spend pleasant time until morning. However, I was getting bored with this lifestyle because everything is hasty, too much convenient, and every day the same routine. Therefore, I decided to come to the Philippines for the sake of some change, particularly about my lifestyle. At first, I couldn't grasp everybody. When they talked to me, I couldn't figure out my tutors. I just said yes with a smile. But these days, I gained an understanding about learning English. I totally adjust my new lifestyle thanks to my curiosity. I have many friends in CMC. Indeed, my lifestyle was generally changed. Last weekend, I went to Gigantes. It was a preserved nature. We can't use our phones, and besides, electricity is possible before 11 p.m. Most of the people will usually wake up as early as possible. Their lifestyle is very fascinating for me. Many children play outside with animals, as well as we can see beautiful beach, amazing sunset, and a lot of stars. They are fabulous beyond description. If you like nature, you should go there without fail. Then you can feel real Philippines lifestyle. Furthermore, you will realize that CMC life is surely comfortable. Aside from, I was participating in some impressive events. Joining in volunteer work adds spice to my time in the Philippines. We practically went to Smoky Mountain in Kraknam campsite. I was startled and awfully shocked of what I saw. There was an incalculable degree of garbage, and it was buried in succession. At that time, my world was totally moved into another dimension. Curiously, I asked some questions to family who live within the area. They usually pick up something into the dump area to repair and sell afterwards. Furthermore, they make a living through garbage. Children are more likely to adopt unhealthy living condition. On the other hand, some children used to practice this lifestyle too. pick up garbage in the Smoky Mountain is their common routine. They live within Gigantes and dump site. It can be said to be in common. They know how to get satisfaction in their lifestyle, and they can come up with something for the sake of happiness. So I could see their smile whenever I met. I like this way of thinking. Generally speaking, people live according to their own lifestyle. Surrounding plays an important role in a way of life or living of a person. Thank you.